the Pokemon appear. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. It's Speed Rogue. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Scizor starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. The Colosseum is shrouded in a steep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slam dunk. It went down. A chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves failed.
Thank you.